Morning children, today we learn our body parts. These all are our body parts. Eyes, ears, tongue, neck, mouth, nose, head, lips and teeth.
So now I am going to tell you about lips. We have two lips. Lips are the beauty of the face. We can speak with our lips. Okay, so today you have to write down the spelling of lips. L-I-P-S, lips.
Today, 26 June 2020. Which subject you have to write? GK. CW means what? Class work. Which topic today you have to write in GK? Part of the body. Part of the body. Which part today you have to write down? Tell me now, which part? Lips. L-I-P-S, lips. L-I-P-S, lips. L-I-P-S, lips. Again we can repeat, L-I-P-S, lips. L-I-P-S, lips. Okay, how many lips do you have? We have two lips. We can speak with our lips. We can speak with our lips. Lips are the beauty of the face. Lips are the beauty of the face. So, you have to write down the spelling L-I-P-S, lips. C-W, one page. And HW, one page.